passengers will have to return at least 80 passengers instead of your $500. Plus, for first combination for the night.
In the following guests, Heather Brown, Aces.
Ladies and gentlemen, going to LaGuardia Flight 1158. Your flight attendants are on now. They're going to do all their safety procedures and begin boarding. First, we will board with pre-boarding. Pre-boarding does not include families with infants. They will board after first class.
Thank you. items cannot be stored in this bag pocket. Once you're able, you may use NAT devices in a flight mode. Exit 0 to somebody should not be taken lightly. If you're seated in an emergency exit, please take a moment to review the step.
Flight attendant's boarding is now complete. With your safety in mind, the FAA restricts recall lithium batteries and recall lithium battery powered devices from carry on and checked baggage. If you are traveling with recall lithium battery device, please notify a flight attendant on pressing your flight attendant call button. If you plan to use smartphones, tablets, or e-readers, please ensure they are in airplane mode or the cell service is turned off and they are secured in your hand pocket or belt. Please make sure the cord doesn't prevent you or the person next to you from exiting quickly. Before this aircraft can move, everyone must be seated with their seatbelts fastened. Tray tables must be in an upright line position. All window shades must be open. Getting your seat in your window shade, please open that window shade for takeoff. If you sit in the aisle, all rest must be fully lowered. We're going to use a laptop computer.
Okay, guys. We're going to update as we get closer. We do invite you to sit back, relax for the flight. If there's anything we can do to make the flight more enjoyable, please don't hesitate to ask. Welcome aboard.
Safety information cross the seat back in front of you that illustrates the safety improvement of this aircraft. You may use the card to follow along. Federal regulations require compliance with this information, as well as all crew members' instructions, lighting information signs, and poster placards. The seatbelt should be worn low and tied across your hips. To fasten your seatbelt, ensure the belt slip into the buckle until it clicks. Tighten by pulling on the loose end of the belt. To open your seatbelt, lift up by the flap of the buckle. For your safety and the safety of those around you, please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. Directions for opening and evacuation slides. Overhead signs and aircraft lights lead to all exits. Slides at the front and back door exits to be detached and used as ramps. Please take a moment to look at the exit nearest you, keeping in mind that the closest exit may be behind you. The cabin is pressurized. If there is a loss of cabin pressure, mask will drop from the compartment above your seat and lavatory ceiling. Remain seated.
As a reminder, if you're going to listen to music or watch a movie, you have to use headphones for everyone's comfort. Thank you.
activity to your nearest.